Happy spring, everybody. This is meteorologist Dean Davidson with the WeatherPros, liveweatherblogs.com. We're going to talk about winter weather in spring. This is an interesting thing. Today's the first day of spring. At 12:15, we hit spring, but it's winter does not want to give up yet, and we're going to go through that right now. Rain will change to snow. I know that might be getting blocked right now by my face, how that says rain changes, but stick with me here. Expect Roanoke area rain change to snow around midnight. Temperatures will be freezing, so at night will promote the streets being covered. Snow don't end until tomorrow p.m. and we will break down the areas from Southwest Virginia and Roanoke to D.C., Philly, and even Boston, New York City in this video in our map. So I'm going to start here in the Southwest Virginia area. I mean, you can see where the Weather Service has our winter storm warning up. Roanoke County. You don't have it for Bedford County, but I'm going to explain this in a little bit. 1 to 3 inches, I think we're going to be higher on this than with the new model data. And 3 to 6, we're going to be a little higher in some of these areas and much higher up here. And this is the Weather Service Blacksburg call. How am I getting my information? Well, I'm looking at different pieces. Here's our Canadian. This goes between 6 and 8 in Roanoke. This is our GFS showing between 7 and 8.5 in Roanoke. And you can see this big green blob, which is the heaviest snowfall right in New Jersey. We're going to go into that. When I show you the next map, what snowfall we're expecting, see NAM 4 to 6. So I had a lot to look at here and to come up with what I believe is going to happen. Now, I've been eating on this data for a while, and they have gone up in the average of what's going to happen. So that's why we're looking at higher amounts. So I'll bring the map up. And first thing I want to point out is the black, and I point it here. This would be your south side Virginia areas, such as Martinsville, Danvilles, South Boston, areas like that. 1 to 3 inches of snow is expected. I'm going to stick with that 1 to 3 inches. There's a little sliver here that's going to be between 1 and 3 and probably 3 and 6. Now, I took this whole area over here in this brown area to make it 5 to 10, because that's going to be your general call in this area, somewhere between 5 and 10 inches, maybe a little less in certain areas closer to the green area. 3 to 8 is my call for the Roanoke Valley, Bedford County, areas like that. There's going to be a low pressure form. It's going to push more snow against the Blue Ridge, and we forget that every time people forecast. And actually, the 8-inch amount was more likely than 3-inch amount in most areas on this green area. And then we have the pink beyond that, 8 to 14, back here towards the mountains. This is an area that's going to get hit pretty hard. And then we hit the red area. This is between 8 and 13 inches, and you might get a little more than that here in southern New Jersey. Burlington, Camden, Gloucester, if you even down towards D.C., if you watched meteorologist Jarrett Morey's video earlier, he described this in much better terminology, and he concentrated on that area more. So we have the 10 to 16 area that would include parts of south of Boston, through Rhode Island, through southern Connecticut, parts of northern New Jersey. So I think between 10 and 16 inches will fall in that area. 2 to 6 far up here, this will be far west Massachusetts, parts of southern, parts of New Hampshire and Maine, and then your 5 to 10 area in between that for New England. I kind of separate these just so you can see the difference in two different locations. So, yes, I believe the original call of 1 to 3 for Bedford County, I think that's going to be off for the Weather Service. I think we're going to be looking closer to 6 to 8 inches. My official call is 3 to 8, 3.5 to 8 would be a better terminology of where I want that in Roanoke Valley. Delaware Valley, you're going to get hit hard. Welcome to spring. And same with Long Island, northern Jersey, and so forth. Even these areas up here, they're going to get snow that's going to be probably above 3 inches in the Poconos and so forth. I don't really know to mark that out very well. And probably up to 6 or 7. So, yeah, we got snow coming our way, like down here in southwest Virginia. Expect a changeover around midnight, and then it'll continue to move north as the snow develops off the coast here and moves to the northeast. This is a nor'easter. So, that being said, watch for slick roads, power outages, and trees down. This is a heavy wet snow. You are likely going to see power outages in areas where trees fall, onto lines, and that will happen due to the heavy wet snow. It's also called heart attack snow. If you are an older person or have heart problems, do not do snow. Do not sit there and dig your snow. Please ask for help. First responders help out where you can. Neighbors help each other out. You know, that's good for everybody. Schools likely will be canceled in most of these areas, so based on timing. So anybody that does not cancel school is really taking a risk with your kids. So think about that when using my data. So that's been the latest information. I will do written updates probably throughout. I will be doing taping once again for Live Storm Media and for extreme weather videos. More of my videos will come up during the snowstorm. So enjoy, be safe, and we'll talk to you again later. Meteorologist Dean Davison, thanks for watching.